My name is Joe Thanawat Thong Sopon. I was born in Bangkok, but I grew up here in Pattaya. I'm local. How do I get started with this business? One day, my friend, she drank coffee from this guy, the owner of Mipa Cafe, and she posted on Facebook. And I think, wow, this coffee is so cool. And I wanted to try, so I kept chasing him, text him, call him, run after him, but I never get a chance to drink his coffee. And one day he stopped by my place. I had Americano, and damn, finally, I got a chance to drink your coffee. Yeah, so I kept like drinking his coffee, yeah, over. And one day he asked me, Joe, you wanna join me? Because my place like was like temporarily closed where I work, like currently. Yeah, we're closed, and I get a chance. He offered, Joe, you wanna try? And I didn't think. I just turned around and, hell yeah, man. Yeah, I wanted to try. Cool. So I'm here today. I do every coffee, yeah, with details, every single details, even if it's just 45 baht. I'm not just like, you know, do it and here you go, coffee. Every single detail, every single drop of coffee, syrup, everything, yeah, water, everything, temperature. So even 45 baht, but you know, the customer will get like the best quality coffee. And I think this, what they came back for me, yeah, yes. Or I'm just me, people like, you know, come back to talk to me, like to talk to Joe, and you know, while they're sipping the coffee, like sharing experiences, this is what I thought. What is street barista for me? Yeah, okay, the concept, I'm just deliver coffee, yeah, to your door, yeah, and making coffee right in front of you, yeah. So whatever you like, whatever you want, just tell me, yeah, I'll come up with something. Like, how you like today, how you feel, so I'll come up with a special coffee for you. I usually park my bike front of restaurant where people dining, you know, dine in. But once they banned it, no one on the street. Yeah. So that little tough for me. So I have to go like, you know, harder, find like look for them and, you know, post on Facebook. And anyone wanna get a coffee, they can just text me, yeah, from my messenger or line, or call me directly. That's tough for me, yeah, that's what I'm struggling with. I had a passion, but that time, I never get a chance, yeah, to like make it like properly like this. So when I get a chance, I think, oh man, yeah, this passion to make coffee will keep me survive. I'm happy. When I'm happy, not just money, when people come back for my coffee, when they text me, when they, oh, I need your coffee to start my day. Even I can sell like two glasses, I'm still happy. How they can find me? Yeah, look for Joseph Thong Sopon. I will give you the link, how to contact or find me. Yeah, but you have to run really fast because I ride so fast. Life is too short. Let's drink coffee. Mipa Coffee. Thank you.